that's real far out. You sure you want to go there? You know, it's funny, I've taken plenty of girls out here, but never pick any up. Guess reception's bad. You're much too pretty to be coming out all this way, all alone. Together, cost me over $100. Bouquet of yellow daffodils, her favorite. And I waited almost 2 hours in that cafe.
What happened?
She was a real pretty thing. Like you. Hey, why don't you forget about this internet boy of yours and come get the real thing? Thank you.
Mark? Who the hell are you? Sorry, I didn't see you there. Are you a neighbor?
No, I'm visiting my boyfriend. Who are you?
Boyfriend?
We met online.
Online? Wait, are you here to see Clark?
You're not his girlfriend, are you?
We met online as well.
Fucking asshole. You know, I knew something had to be wrong. We chatted for 2 whole months before he had the balls to meet me in person. I'm gonna bite that fucker's dick right off. I think that creep's been playing us.
But why would he invite both of us here at the same time?
Well, maybe he wanted to have sex with both of us.
Ew.
He said the key was back here.
About 2 minutes out. You getting excited?
You said that 10 minutes ago.
Thank you.
This is to lure all the little fishies in.
What happens when you catch a fish?
Then we pluck out their eyes!
Ah!
Here, fishy, fishy, fishy! Here, fishy, fishy! Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I wanna go to bed. I had a drink about an hour ago and it went straight to my head. I love you.
Wait a minute.
Got the same Snapchat as well.
Who is this guy? I mean, did I really fall for some stupid video?
I'm such an idiot. We were easy targets.
Why would he do this?
Guys are assholes. You know, I was married once. Almost married. He left me for some random girl he met on Tinder a day before the wedding. So dumb. He just left like he didn't care at all. You know, I think I'm about to give up on guys entirely.
Yeah, fishy, fishy. We got fishy.
Lois? Lois?
Yeah, fishy, fishy.
Thank you. shares of it.
Can you send someone? There's someone outside the house.
Oh, really? Okay, he's wearing a yellow coat, too. Old-looking fella?
Yeah,
Now, listen here. If I get another prank call from you little tramps, I'm gonna come over there and show you some real trouble. Maybe that's what you want.
He was mine. loved you, he wouldn't have left you.
I thought I might see you again. So, back to town.
Just get the fuck out of here.
Well, let's get to it.
My sweet line looking for that special girl. I'm a fisherman, I fish the waters deep. I'm a fisherman looking for a catch to keep in the life of a fisherman. You always know when the day's work is done. I know I've never been a wisher man, but if I had just one wish to come true, I'd take all of my fish back home to you and hold you in the last remaining view of the sun.